I've had some horrible moments on the bike in freezing conditions where, quite honestly, I've considered peeing myself to stay warm.